Hey, GENEPAULACEPETER here, and I got some random act of kindness from a couple of YouTubers and a couple of good friends. Some of the guys who've been doing the hangouts, the off-year hangouts that we've been doing. So I'm just going to show you what I got. First, Kevin's Comics was nice enough to send me some French edition books. We were talking about it, and he said he had some, so he sent them my way. So he sent some Hulk books, L'Incroyable, Incredible Hulk versus Abomination, Fantastic Four, Impossible Man, some Doctor Strange, and in this they have a double story of Doctor Strange and Tomb of Dracula, which is very cool. Really nice artwork. Four. And these are numbered quite strangely, so it's not, I don't know what I'm talking about. Incredible Hulk versus the Gremlin. Right there. Awesome. Incredible Hulk versus Kronos. My favorite issue, probably one of my favorite issues of the Bronze Age, Incredible Hulk. This is Incredible Hulk 163, I believe. This is the death of Mimic, but this is the death of Mimic in Francais. Really nice Milgram cover here of Incredible Hulk. Very cool. I love this cover. And that was the thing with these French Heritage books. You'll often get different covers because they combine two stories in one. But yeah, Fantastic Four with Silver Cover, and another Fantastic Four with Dragon Man. Thanks, Kevin. That's my good buddy, GDJ Rod, Jared. Always on the hangouts with me, just kicking back. He's part of the Graveyard Crew. He sent me Descender number 1, number 2, Chrononauts, which I mentioned to him that I really want to read. But I missed it, and I didn't get down to the shop in time. Chrononauts number 3, number 2, and number 1. And this is a Fiona Staples cover. Very nice. Thanks, Jared. You're awesome, dude. I'm doing a sketch for my brother Biggie's Comics, Enrique, and Walking Dead issue 150. And he sent along something for me to sketch myself. So this is Secret Wars issue number 1. I'm going to do a super or a action figure variant of this, but I'm going to pick a real Mort to do, so should be cool. And he knows I'm a big fan of Secret Invasion, so he sent me Secret Invasion variant issue number 3. Get a couple of these, so he was nice enough to send that along for me. This has got the first appearance of the Secret Warriors, or ties in as semi-first appearance. So, Enrique, you're awesome, dude. Thank you so much. Another one of my brothers, Rage Comics. And if you're not subscribed to Rage, go subscribe to Rage and encourage him to make a video. But he's been doing the hangouts with me, God, since the beginning now. And he was nice enough to send along V. To him, they were lower grade. To me, they fit nicely in my collection. Spectre number 1, beautiful book. Spectre number 2, and Spectre number 3, you gotta love a Wildcat drone. Rage, you're awesome, dude. I love when you come on the hangouts, and I love just kicking back, talk to him. Great guy. He's trying to complete his early run of Action Comics, which is really impressive, or Superman, sorry, which is really impressive to watch. Another book that was sent to me by Marky316. Bam! Shang-Chi Devil number 4, first appearance of Mandrill. I've been looking for this book like ever. I'm a huge fan of the weird and the not even the C-listers, like the D-listers, man. And Mandrill definitely fits into that. Fantastic stuff. And these Shang-Chi Devils are kind of difficult to find. They're not rare, I would say more uncommon, especially here in Nukeland. I've been looking for this book for quite a long time now, and he went out and boom, just like that, found it. I love New York. Thanks, Marky. But this is a Big Apple Con exclusive. Bam! The Adventures of Evil and Malice number 1. I'm going to be doing a review of this book, but what makes this book extra special is that these guys went to the Big Apple Con and they all signed it for me. Manny NYC and my brother Silos 189. They picked this book out, but all the guys who went there signed it for me. So we got Biggie's Comics, Manny NYC, Manuel Melendez, Mike Seif, Silos, what up, man? E-Rod 212, Greg's Comic Book Corner, and Marky 316. This actually means a lot to me. This is now going in my good box, or I'm going to actually frame it above and put it right there. This was amazing getting this. And this is just, you know, I don't even know what to say. It's just awesome that these guys thought of me to do this. And, yeah. So I'm going to put a link to their channels in the description below. I highly recommend that you go check them out. They're all really great guys, and they pick up really great books. And, yeah, just support the comic union here that we have going. So, GenePaulACePeter, everybody out.